Hey guys and girls, in this video, we're going to take a look at the best SteelSeries gaming mouses. This list is based on my personal opinion and tons of research, and I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we'll have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay to the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the SteelSeries gaming mouses in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with a hidden word in the video. Once we reach 1,000 likes, we will pick a winner and notify him. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best SteelSeries gaming mouses on the market right now. Coming at number 8, we've got the SteelSeries Rival 500. The SteelSeries Rival 500 gaming mouse is made to give players an edge in MOBA, multiplayer online battle arena gaming. It has an ultra-sensitive, up to 16,000 DPI optical sensor and 15 buttons that can be programmed by the player. Customizable lighting and tactile in-game alerts are also on board. Compared to other SteelSeries mice, this one provides a more ergonomic button layout and reinforced left and right mouse buttons that provide a satisfying click. Coming at number 7, SteelSeries Rival 650. The Rival 650 mouse features one of the fastest and most sensitive optical sensors in the business, as well as an ergonomic design and customizable buttons and lighting. The mouse is comfortable and accurate and works fantastically during both fast and slow-paced gameplay. Best of all, it doesn't have any wires. You can expect a full day of battery life before the accessory will need recharged. And since it supports fast charging, you can get back into gaming in just 15 minutes. Number 6, SteelSeries Rival 600. The Rival 600 gaming mouse includes a customizable weight tuning system, which allows gamers to choose between 96 and 129 grams of weight. This way, you can fine-tune your center of gravity for your specific playing style. The mouse offers gamers an extremely precise sensor, tactile alerts, and fully customizable fast-click buttons. We appreciate its side grips, which make it comfortable for even the longest gaming sessions. However, it's worth mentioning that this mouse does not have an ambidextrous design, making it only compatible with right-handed gameplay. Coming at number 5, SteelSeries Rival 710. The Rival 710 was one of the first modular gaming mice on the market. Its sensor, cable, and back cover can all be exchanged with other parts to tailor the mouse to your needs and playing style. Besides being able to customize the mouse's exterior, the mouse allows gamers to enable tactile alerts to make gaming more immersive. It also has adjustable sensitivity settings, button mappings, and save profiles. Best of all, the SteelSeries gaming mouse has a built-in OLED screen, so you can easily swap these settings on the fly. When the display isn't in use, you can also use it to show off your gamer name, a customized logo, or animated GIF. Coming at number 4, SteelSeries Sensei 310. The Sensei 310 is nearly identical to the Rival 310, but it sports a lefty-friendly, ambidextrous design. It still offers gamers those silicone side grips for some extra support and comfort, and features the same sensor with a 100 to 12,000 CPI range. Besides the different shape, this model has 8 buttons instead of the Rival 310's 6, which provides a little bit more versatility for gamers. Number 3, SteelSeries Rival 310. As its model number suggests, the SteelSeries Rival 310 is a close relative to the Sensei 310, but unlike its ambidextrous sibling, the Rival 310 has been designed for right-handed use. It sports silicone side grips to ensure that you'll always have the complete control of your mouse, even in the heat of an intense battle. The SteelSeries gaming mouse features split-trigger buttons, a true 1-to-1 esports sensor with ultra-low latency, and a powerful 32-bit ARM processor for saving CPI settings, button remappings, and lighting effects. Coming at number 2, SteelSeries Rival 3. The SteelSeries Rival 3 has been designed to deliver pro-grade gaming performance at an affordable price point. The highlights of the mouse include a high-end optical sensor with true one-to-one tracking, a lightweight body, an ergonomic design with RGB lighting that you can independently control. The mouse's onboard memory lets you save polling rate, keybinds, and your CPI settings to your liking. Number 1. SteelSeries Sensei 10. Available in black or limited edition Counter-Strike Global Offensive Neon Rider skin, the Sensei 10 gaming mouse is sleek, affordable, and quite capable. It has customizable controls and illumination, ergonomic design with comfy side grips, and excellent build quality. The SteelSeries gaming mouse uses the brand's flagship sensor, the TrueMove Pro. The sensor provides better tracking speed and advanced tilt tracking to stabilize the mouse during more advanced mouse maneuvers, like angle drops, tilt slams, and quick flicks. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best SteelSeries gaming mouses. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments, what is your favorite one? And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.